Everybody, Shannon out here with Pound Pups in Need, and I am videotaping Macy. And Macy, believe it or not, is like a collie basset hound mix. She's like this really short, long dog, and maybe there's some corgi in there. I don't know. It might be a collie meets corgi, but you be the judge. But she has these wonderful little orange spots, very stark kind of orange, a little bit of some beautiful black in the tail. And like a lot of collie breeds, she is rather rambunctious, but only at first when, you know, you start playing with her does she get kind of puppyish. After a minute or two of being around her, she's really, really, really quite sweet. But, you know, definitely someone who has some experience with working with dogs and, you know, not like, to me, a starter kit dog, unless you just want to learn how to wrangle a dog, you know, green field style. But you can see she's a real sweet girl. She just does not have a lot of play time, and, you know, these kinds of dogs, especially that collie side, you know, they just want to play. They're like, oh, let's play now. We're not playing enough. Come play with me now. So you see what I mean? She's, you know, not exactly starter kit material. Someone's going to have to work with her a little bit. But, you know, again, I think it's really simple for someone that wants to connect with a dog or knows how to do that to find that connection with her, you know, to kind of speak her language and have her speak yours. That's really what this whole thing is about. And, but yeah, because she doesn't get a lot of playtime in a way, when she gets out into the pen, she wants to run around, and no one really knows how to deal with that energy level. But, you know, after a moment or two, she just settles down, chills out. She's like, okay, we're here. We're good. We're just going to hang out and play. But she is definitely a younger dog. I don't know, a year old or less. But she's been here for too long, and if she doesn't get out soon, we're going to put her down. And I think that would really be sad. I have had a sweet spot for this dog, but I knew she would be a little challenging to film. And so we wanted to do that today. So we finally got it done. We finally got some pictures of you and you on film. So yeah, come meet her if you have any questions, concerns. Oh, and by the way, she has had her shots, and she has also been spayed. So yeah, I mean, she is a starter kit in that sense. Want me to get you some water? You want me to get you some water? You want me to get you some water? She's like, yes, please. That would be nice if you could get me some water. Okay, I will.